Abbey, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I've devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions.
I found something that could be critical.
Drawn a map and split it into pieces to hide them from the demon. Gather the pieces to find the location of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon. The first piece of the map has been found. Continue and find the next. Collected. Your group is making progress against the dark spirit.
surprisingly tasty and energizing.
I call this one the Ash Gash.
Shams? You'll do, I suppose.
Go back to the dark, you vile thing!
Says that light is vital in defeating evil entities.
I gotta get the recipe, Tim.
Yeah, this'll do.
Refreshing.
I'll find them and flay them.
There's no stopping me now.
I hope. stop them.
Time's the right time for a shims.
Survivors have gathered the final piece of the map. Make haste to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. Of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position.
We shall not blood. This body is yours to take.
Destroy your wall!
bit coarse, but I feel much better.
Cured the lost pages of the Necronomicon, exceeding my expectations, and giving hope to my lost soul. Activated the Pandarian dagger. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly.
Thank you.
obtain the Kandarian dagger, legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh. The team has retrieved the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger. Use them to put an end to the Dark One's reign of terror. Destroyed by the demon. Protect it.
Nothing picks you up like a champ.
Oh,
If you've reached this point in my recordings, beyond all reason, I choose to believe you've closed the portal. Mankind.